check it out. Listen. Sorry about the fan in the background. I'll speak louder to compensate. Man, CW, good. Single sideband, bad. 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 Because of single sideband, I became intoxicated with power. A 47-year QRP or cranked, bought a new rig and cranked the power up to 100 watts and grabbed the mic. Now I've got a Heathkit SB101 vintage transceiver that'll do 100 watts, it'll do 120 watts all day. I never used it for single sideband, never turned the power above 5 watts. I buy a Yah-eh-soo, I grab the mic, I start transmitting on single sideband, and I twiddle the power knob to max. Now, that man you just heard is him. I logged him as such. Now, I'm going to pause you. Hang on. That was K4NYM, one of the most prolific activators on the planet. And, hang on. Nah, I'll bring you with me. Let's go on a journey. Let's see where he's at. Boy, this is some pretty crap video I'm doing here, boys. Oh, there he is. There he is. Let's find me. Whoa. Here's me right here. Not bad for 5 watts. Not bad for 5 watts. Because I've turned it back down to 5 watts. I knew it had to happen. The tables turning. Got in the next room, my darkest hour. Hold the phone, the coffin. The tables burning. Until you part on me like a sun shower. Man. I need help. Save Bozo.